Scorpio. Veste, da ne moreš verjeti, v bistvu, da dve stvari v življenju zagotovo ne bi bil. Prva je žena enega od teh konstantarjev, ne, tjere. Drugo pa žena ali pa mož enega od ljubiteljev lifa. Evo, pesem za Dina, Andje, evo, kaj bo prijel? Časi poslavlja, zaključuje in danes smo tu, da podelimo nagrado. Torej, najprej bomo podelili nagrado Zmaj. To je nagrada občinstva najbolje ocenjenemu filmu, ki še ni bil odkupljen za Slovenijo in jo podeljuje darovalka Tobačna Ljubljana D.O.O.
Z oceno 4,61. Čarli in držela, Čarli iz Kamču in reserja Rufa Rehira.
Thank you. I'd very much like to thank the festival for inviting the film. Thank you, Simon. I'd very much like to thank the festival for making our time here in Ljubljana such a good one. When we arrived, we thought, we like it here. I think I like it here even more now. But mostly, I would like to thank the people of Ljubljana because they're the ones who gave us this award. Thank you.
The third award that we have given is the award Fipresci, ki jo podeljuje mednarodna žirija Svetovnega združenja filmskih kritikov in novinarjev v sestavi Ivana Miloš iz Avstrije, Miroslav Lani iz Slovaške in Maja Kranjc iz Ljubljane.
Zadrzan in vihrav portret bitja, ki kroži nad ostanki. Nagrado za film Mrhovina prejme Joe Patrykos.
Hey guys. Thanks, this is a big deal. Do you guys know Metallica? Because if you've seen Buzzard, brass instrumentation really doesn't apply. Yeah, this is a big honor. Thanks to Simone and everyone at the festival. You know, when you make a movie about the American economy and heavy metal and spaghetti, you're not really sure if it's going to translate, but apparently it worked. So thanks to the critics, as a fellow critic, I wait to get on a war like this, so thanks, guys.
Dobar večer. For the best short film at the 25th Ljubljana International Film Festival goes to Hands Up to Heaven by Ulrich Putzer and Matthias van Baren from Austria.
Thanks to the festival. Thanks to the jury. I'm really, really happy. And I know Matthias von Baren, my co-director, is also really happy, but he unfortunately can't be here tonight, so I'm going to be here for both of us. But yeah, we're just very delighted to be here. It's my first time here, and it's just such a wonderful thing to get an award because it just makes your future work a little tiny bit easier. It just helps a little bit. And yeah, thank you so much.
Several ambiguities at once and for its excellent performances particularly that of Susanna Wirst, who for much of the film must convey so much with so little. The winning film is Goodnight, Mommy.
Hello. I'm really proud to be here, and thank you. So thanks for inviting me. Thank you to jury and for the prize. I'm sadly alone here because we did this film together with Veronica, my co-director, and it's even sadder than we as we did everything on the film together, from the first sentence on the screenplay to the last day in the editing room. So he left me the honor of receiving the award because he's in Amsterdam, but greetings to you. We feel especially proud to win a prize for the horror genre. As you mentioned, it's quite unusual or quite hard because they're often neglected by serious film festivals of film critics, so we're especially proud. And even prouder to win at the film festival, which has the Alexei German retrospective, whom we really admire and love. So, thank you, and that's all I can think of anything in there which I can say.
Dragi dame i gospodje, ne možete verili, nagrade su podeljene. Še enkrat, da je to slavno, da je to slavno. Čestitke vsem nagrajencem, zahvala tudi seveda vsem obiskovalcem. Letos nas je bilo približno 46 tisoč, kar je spet ogromno, ker so da smo v krizi. Torej vsem ustvarjalcem tudi zahvala in tudi vsem sponzorjem Lipa.